Now for comparison, violin number two. The purple violin.
Nice.
Fun stuff.
And now I had videoed earlier and I didn't press the right button, so it didn't save it. And that is, I had the announcement that is now Mary Beth's violin that I made for her. So congratulations.
On the purple violin.
And thank you, Sawyer. Yes, thank you. And yes, you now own a 3D printed violin.
That's right.
The red.